हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
What are the investigations in case of chronic renal failure? So, investigations in chronic renal failure. In chronic renal failure, first and foremost, we should do urine analysis. With the help of urine analysis, we can find out that there is broad casts are seen in the urine. Then there is isostenuria is seen. What is isostenuria? Isostenuria is a state where there is chronic renal disease is seen in the patients. So because there is chronic renal disease is seen, here the kidney cannot form urine with higher or lower specific gravity. The kidney cannot form urine with higher or lower specific gravity. That means the kidney can only form urine, that is, with fixed specific gravity. Here the specific gravity of the urine which is formed by the kidney is fixed, and this specific gravity of the urine is around 1.010, and thus this is isostenuria. So irrespective of the fluid uptake, the patient always have urine with fixed specific gravity, which is isostenuria, is seen in the patients with chronic renal failure. Then there is blood biochemistry. In the blood biochemistry can be done. In the patients, we can do blood biochemistry can be done. Similarly, you can check for ultrasonography. In the ultrasonography, we will have to assess the size of the kidneys. The size of the kidneys are normal. So in chronic renal failure, actually both the kidneys are small. In chronic renal failure, both the kidneys are small and contracted. If they are contracted, that is, they are of around less than 8 centimeters in length. This less than 8 centimeters of length of kidney, if there is kidney of the size of the kidney is less than 8 centimeters, then it is said to be a contracted kidney, which is one of the most common finding of chronic renal failure. If there is bilateral contracted kidney, then definitely it is the surest sign of chronic renal failure. But there are few exceptions are present for this. Because when the patient has chronic renal failure, there are few exceptions where the patient can have chronic renal failure with either normal or there can be enlarged kidney size can be there in the patient with chronic renal failure also.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.